this is probably going to be a little bit more disappointing when it comes to me talking about the other characters in Generation 5, but except Rarity in the next video. But at the same time, I really have mixed opinions on Applejack in Generation 5. Now, I'm not saying that she will be rejected, like I've been hearing in my first ever Generation 5's video, but at the same time, I think the whole war in Generation 5 will probably be still the same country girl thing, but at the same time, not the same in Generation 5. Generation 4, actually. Here's what I can actually think of Applejack being in Generation 5, and that's becoming a country girl hero. I know this is a really cliche and stupid idea, but that's really all I can think of when it comes to Applejack in Generation 5. Here's the issue why I actually come to this conclusion. As much as I really think that Applejack might be able to, I might be able to stay with one spot of Equestria in the Earth Pony location spot, since that she's still going to remain as an Earth Pony with no changes on her character design, I honestly don't think that she's probably going to be like what she was in Generation 4, where she's just basically a country girl just doing cowgirl stuff and also keeping Sweet Apple Acres a perfect fit for everyone who comes over. I just really think that if they probably borrow that idea to Generation 5, there'll probably be no changes to Applejack's character. So why do I actually think of the fact that Applejack is going to be a country girl hero? Well, you need to understand that cowboys can also do some serious stuff. If you see a movie or any cartoon involving characters doing cowboy stuff, they also do some really serious things and also go through some situations involving the lands that they're into, like the gang and completely getting arrested in a country style, and the fact that most of the criminals are usually the ones completely stealing the money and also completely breaking into everyone else's homes. Sure, Appaloosa didn't have any of that in Generation 4, but I think that's what Generation 5 has, if it does have. So, what do I think that Applejack's character traits are going to be like in Generation 5? Well, she will probably take some character traits from Generation 4, but what I actually think of what she's going to do is that if something bad happens to her hometown or any of her friends or family, like I mentioned earlier, she will put her hoof down completely, rush to the mission and completely rescue her friends. It's kind of like the cowgirl or cowboy hero completely saving a danger instead from evil cowboys or warlords or something, and completely return them back to the normal place. I know it's stupid, but there could be ideas that Hasbro can do with Applejack's character in Generation 5. I mean, sure, it is crazy to actually think about it, but not the best knowledge that I have. You see, the thing is, whenever I completely hear Applejack isn't going to be part of Generation 5, it isn't right, but I just didn't understand why. I mean, the fact that Applejack is just basically a country girl or a cowgirl in Generation 4, and the fact that those possibilities that she won't be in Generation 5, I didn't understand why, but when I think about the fact that she will probably won't be able to have the same character traits from Generation 4 to Generation 5, I think it really makes a lot of sense onto why Applejack might be removed. Now, it isn't true, but then again, we don't know for sure if Applejack is going to return in Generation 5 or so. But when you really think about it, I honestly think that what they're going to do with Applejack is either putting her in a very serious situation while she's gonna be with her friends and going to help the situation involving the land she's around with. I still think that most of her motivations is just to save people's lives instead of just completely winning trophies and completely doing some amazing tricks. One of the traits that Applejack had in Generation 4 is completely winning competitions, competing against Rainbow Dash, and completely walking out on becoming a really strong pony. So I actually see Generation 5 being about being a little bit more serious, while being on the serious side, while completely rejecting what Generation 4 has to offer. This actually gives me the understanding that if the only good side if Friendship is Magic actually continues is Applejack's character. That's really all I can think of when it comes to people defending Friendship is Magic by having it continuing on in some other way. But that's a sad thing. It's literally the only things that people really want to see when it comes to productions, no productions of Friendship is Magic in the future. That's really all I can think of. Yeah, sorry I wrote that out long, but I'm just trying to put my point. That's literally what I think of. Generation 4 fans want more from Friendship is Magic. But is there anything that can actually make Generation 5 a lot more interesting? Not sure. The only thing I can say is that if they're going to put Applejack in a more serious role, since that there's no friendship whatsoever, she'll probably be neutral and not hang out with her friends all the time. Sure, it was the case, but she was with her family, so it was debatable. So I actually think that if she's going to actually have some kind of role in Generation 5, it's probably be either with her helpers when it comes to saving the family or everyone in the town that she lives in, or probably just doing the same things that she did in Generation 4, but that's about it. Or just probably doing some of the stuff that he did in Generation 4, but probably with some differences here and there. But that's basically it. And I know I'm supposed to be, this video isn't about Appaloosa or anything, but if it's going to happen, if it's going to return in the next generation, but with a different name, I'm pretty sure that the ponies living in Appaloosa will probably go through the same situations that they did in Over a Barrel, where they actually went to war and actually take matters into their own hands. So I actually think that Over a Barrel, an episode involving the buffaloes against the ponies in Appaloosa, will probably have tons of those, except there's probably going to be a lot more villains instead of the buffaloes. But then again, it's still my prediction of what's going to happen. So yeah, this video was really short, but at the same time, I really didn't know what to actually think when it comes to Applejack's development in this. Out of all the characters I completely think of when it comes to the main six for Generation 5, I honestly think that Applejack is probably the weakest, and that's probably why she's probably not going to come back in Generation 5. But again, we still don't know for sure, even if Applejack fans are willing for her to be in Generation 5. If not, then she might get a replacement. Even if it's a huge risky choice that Hasbro is doing, we still don't know what's going to happen. But anyway, that's basically my video involving Applejack Generation 5. There's only one more character that I'm going to be talking about this month, and that is Rarity. And all I can say is that you're probably going to look forward to when I think of her as a princess. Jeez, Celestia and Yuna are really going to completely have their jaw drops while I'm going to heal in the next video. I'll see you guys next time.